And we're live. Everyone, this is MTeamer, and I'll be returning to ROTK10. Continue with a mess of a campaign because I don't have... There aren't a lot of things within my control. Unfortunately. At least it doesn't feel like it's in my control. Let's do tasks, and then maybe we'll find an opportunity. I would love to have my own city, but at the moment that seems extremely unlikely. But you never know, there are always situations where it might be like, hey, maybe this will work out. We're still at war with them. It's a really messy situation. Oh my god, I'm actually first. But we don't have any money, so it's like I don't get any. So if they have a lot of money. If they have a lot of money, we could potentially get a... rewarded if we like finish top in terms of our contributions. Can I attack with a smaller force? Even smaller? No, he's just not willing to commit to anything. Unfortunately. I'm not gonna do that. That is just too much work. I mean, we have the money. Let's get another cavalry. Nice. I could learn that ability. Yeah, right now Cao Cao's in an interesting situation. He might actually get defeated. Yuan Shao may also be defeated. It's just a timing sort of thing. It's like who strikes first and who succeeds. There's definitely RNG at play here. Well, I will keep recommending these tasks then. Because the stronger we become, the more likely we'll be able to attack other groups. Still waiting for openings. I mean, at least we're actually making money as a whole. I mean, we're still a long ways from being in a good spot. Will he accept? Okay, I'm willing to attack with a smaller force. Even smaller? Does he have... Okay, that's... This is what happens when you serve under an AI. It just makes a lot of bad choices and you're like... Oh, I hate myself. Okay, they're attacking. Huh. I just need an opening. I just want a city to myself. That's all. I don't think I'm asking too much here. City, be it start as a governor and then move on to a viceroy. That is quite amusing, actually. Really? You will put yourself. Huh. Oh my god, our forces just drunk. What must I do to make this work? If ever. Can I attack that? Can I attack it with a smaller group? My goodness. And I don't even think he'll let me go to another city. Or there will probably be more tasks. You know, it'd be more exciting. Okay, we're rank 3 without a city. Life sucks. I mean, I don't know if we're actually getting stronger. Just keep doing tasks. I guess it gets very boring after a while. I'm not gonna lie. There's no way of sugarcoating it. I mean, if he could stop sending our forces, I might be able to do something. Let's just keep expanding the military. Until we literally cannot because the city. I mean, at the rate we're going, we're probably not gonna lose out. Like. There's a limit, I don't remember, but like below a certain population limit, you cannot recruit any more units. And plus, he has ways of getting more money, so that's not my problem. We'll keep expanding. Huh. This is a very interesting. Yeah, Cao Cao's not in a very favorable position, but man, I would love to have a city before he completely collapses on himself. And let's keep expanding. Maybe. Just maybe. We eventually get an opportunity to attack something. Actually, yeah, I'll grab that. You know what? I'll make do of 2. Would this work? No. This is the pain you. This is the pain you have when you serve under. They have alliance? Oh, that might change things drastically. Oof. That alliance actually makes sense. They're not like across the map where they can't aid each other. I don't know how often they'll aid one another. That's a different matter. That kind of makes sense, but Meng Huo does like literally nothing. So it's pretty useless in itself. It feels like the AI has just kind of calmed down after the initial rapid expansion. Yeah, maybe if I just get... My god, you are useless. Yeah, making this work is painful. What can I learn? Okay, I could learn this. That's it. Okay. Hey, look, I finished first. Yeah, he wants to take that. Like, we have to wait for him to attack before we'll have even an opening. And even then, I'm like, I don't know if we could confidently beat them. Just give me 30,000 troops. That's all I'll need, I think. Yeah, that's asking a bit much. This is why playing under another ruler is hard, because this is literally what you have to deal with. Constantly. How close am I? 8,000 away from rank 2. We do have the money. Can't. And I... No. He's just impossible to... Wow, incredible. You have reached rank 3. Congratulations. Thank you. I actually reached rank 3. I must be dreaming. This is because of your hard working. It's not just because of my own strength, but it's also because of you supporting by my side. Thank you. Wow. I didn't know there was that, but to be fair, that's because I usually... This is because I... usually play as a ruler, so... I normally don't have these kind of rankings. Okay, now we return to Wuling. Okay, Zhang Yang has been... We can fight him? We might lose! I'm not confident, honestly. If I have some better skills, I would definitely be like, hell yeah, I could definitely get this done. I still can't remember which one that is. Oh, okay, there's that. Ooh. Yeah, I need to learn more abilities. Okay, once I get to 5, I'll be able to. Easy enough. Oh, come on. Ah, it's on shift. That's the thing, we're not doing anything. Everybody is so passive that trying to make anything. If they could solidify this position, Qigong Sensei might have the upper hand. Okay, can we? No? I will keep expanding these. Because the larger the force we have, the more likely that if I ask just for a portion of it. Huh, so it calculates that. Wow, that was much better than I thought. You get 100 for that? Wow, that is. Wait. What? Let's travel afar. Huh, things are interesting. Oh, we got more food. Yes. Oh, are they? Okay, they're making a move now. Let's see. Whoops. Are you willing? Yes. You're willing to Zhang Lu. I think that's Lu. Man, what a mess of a situation. I mean, the irony is the longer this goes, the more favorable I think it is for our side. It just makes me realize how and chill. Oh yeah. You only get 20 if you fail. Whoops, I don't care about that. Ah, shoot. I was going too quickly, I didn't realize. So if we get caught, oh see, well, Spice has a chance of getting caught. Oh, they do have 5,000. I think Dozo is gonna be a very powerful threat. Yeah, I don't know why they're so pat. Wait, what? Will he accept this? No. Man serving under a ruler sucks. I mean, that's kind of realistic, right? It's like, oh look, we have an incompetent ruler, that's why we're not getting anywhere. I mean, we still have, how many of these are there? Okay, at all right, fine now. So as I was saying, there's a chance when you try to gather intel or plant spies, you get caught. Okay, yeah, He Jing is making a big move. I don't even need all of this. Would you prefer we attack the other city? Would you prefer if I attack this? My god. No wonder Sun Jin like generally just doesn't accomplish anything. He just dies. So passive. Okay. We're gonna lose another city. I'm just gonna do some of this then. Oh man, this is. Can I do that? So one of the missions requires me to win a debate, and honestly, it's. I don't feel like going that far. Oh. And I'm really hating this. Like Sun Jin is just in a location that's just awful on so many levels. Yeah, now He Jing's just expanding like crazy. Watch, like, if I leave now, I will probably be. But who do I want to? I could join Dongzuo. I'm just getting tired of playing. As, because he's not growing stronger. He might take that city, but he's in this perpetual state of not accomplishing much. Yeah, let's just join Dongzuo because. Alright. I guess my ranking is lower now. Yeah, only rank 5. That's fine. I am not joining that. I'm gonna get crushed. Whoa, already? Huh, that is really good. I just joined and he's already made me a governor. Song Yi and Hua Xiong. Yeah, I can't challenge any of them. I'm already made a governor. I just joined. Well, at least I made good money. Oh, this is actually a decent city. Wait, who's here? Oh, I like this. I like this a lot. We have a decent force. I just have to make sure I don't. What do I need to achieve? Defenses, technology, yeah. I need to keep an eye out because if I can find talents, that would be amazing. Why not? Is there a chance for us to get targeted? Yes. Okay, so I need to. So as a governor, you get, I guess, missions? And I need to improve these stats. So far, wait, what? Okay, I was like, that's a pretty bad composition. We need to improve a bunch of these things. And also make sure I reward. Yeah, I need to keep an eye out because we can definitely improve that. I will be spending my own money. Improve that. When you improve farming to the point where we would complete that. Yeah, having a good amount of money is actually pretty nice. Yeah, getting 40,000. Wait, actually, let's see. Funding. Ooh, I don't mind getting him. If I could get him. Really? So because this is a friendly city, Oh wait, no, actually, it doesn't matter if it's a hostile or not. Come on, say yes. Awesome. Anyone else? That's like worthwhile. And actually kind of close-ish. I don't want to lose duels because I don't want to lose all my money. Okay, this one. Actually, I'll be able to learn new abilities soon. Oh, that sucks. Alright, buddy. Yeah, I don't have. It sucks when I have like certain combos and I can't use them because I'm just not. Not quite enough. Oh, I should have just attacked there. Oh, you could defend to a certain extent? Oh, that's cool. Yeah, I'm really eyeing Cao Cao because his territory brings on a lot of opportunities. We'll have you to do that. You to focus on this. That enough, yes. Okay, he's attacking. I'm anticipating he'll win. So I'll actually. But there are a couple. Oh, shoot, you're actually not good at that. Okay. You can help with this. Oh, I hate these! This is the one thing annoying where you just want to get somewhere and you have like all of these bandits in your way. I'm sure there's like tricks to these, but I've never figured it out. I just kind of brute force and hope that I get it done. And like dodge certain abilities are very important. Okay, we got this. I guess I never really explained this. Yeah, Cao Cao has been defeated, but the question is, who? Are you kidding me? Another one? Yeesh, they're relentless. And they also vary in how strong they are, but generally, if you're like 90 something, you're not too worried. I'm taking a bit of damage. Very good. Can we finish him off? Yes. I think 1,000 is enough. Okay, we have some good cat. Ooh, if I could get Cao Cao, that would be wonderful. I just had to find them. Ooh, Dong Liao would be nice to have. Yes! Hell yeah. Ooh. Are you worthwhile? I mean, you're not bad. I can't have too many because I can't sustain so many. Ooh, I got Cao Cao. Okay, that's a big one. I have to be very picky, unfortunately. But thankfully, there's so many good candidates that I can't quite go wrong with a lot of them. Very good. I got Guo Jia. Who else am I like? I have to get Xia Houyue. Wouldn't it be bad. One of those. I haven't seen Zhong Hui, so there must be one place unless he left. Okay, he has a. Xia Houyue or Xia Houguo would both be pretty good. They definitely got a lot of the promising candidates. Okay, I think that's long enough because I don't want them to leave. But it does mean that Guojing is currently exceptionally powerful. Okay, I'm almost done there. What? That's not possible. Yeah, now I actually have like good candidates. It's quite possible that Guojing has reached a point where just way too strong. I just don't doubt that. Let's improve that. Really, I don't have to reward though. Actually, give me a quick moment. I need to do something real quick. Wow, do two things very quick. Unfortunately. Alright, we are in a better spot now. Yeah, see, Sun Jin still hasn't done anything. Really? That's actually scary because. Man, I need to act quickly. No, I don't need that many. Is he gonna assign me tasks to keep improving? But we completed it. Does he not have a new task for me? Oh shoot. Just on the off chance. Can I fight through? Against 70, yeah. Okay, we have. Okay, that was a good call. That was not so good. Man, we're just getting all of these ties, huh? Okay. Unless he completely dodges everything. Ooh, I do get the person I was hoping to find. Not these two, but it doesn't hurt. My economy can support it. So yeah, I no longer have that mission. Wang Zhong, yes, you. Oh god, this is gonna be a nightmare. What? Come on. Did he leave? I didn't pay attention to where he went. What? Did he just vanish? He wants me to take Chengdu. Yeah, that's... I mean, it's not impossible with what I have, but man, is it asking for a lot. Why is it so hard to convince him to join me? Okay, he's finally, like, I'll think about it. He's really... Okay, we got him. Excellent. Yeah, Hejing is hitting a critical mass. A very scary critical mass, mind you. Yes, we need some intel. I think in theory we could take the city, but I would actually like to know what they have first. And at the same time, I need to make sure that in terms of our economy is at the best situation it can be. What does this have? Okay. Let's see. We need to keep trading these units. What's my composition like? Okay, we need some archers. And archers. Okay, how strong are they? Oh, that is way too scary for me. I mean, with enough time, yes, I could handle that. But in the meantime, it's like, hell no. Oh, did you give me money? Why, thank you. I do have to keep an eye on everything. Let's complete this. Yeah, Hejing is looking quite terrifying. I just don't see anyone be able to really stop him. That's a useless alliance. I guess Dozo is like rewarding them so I don't have to worry as much. I do have to be careful because my income isn't stellar. They're all a bit too far. Wait, is Yunso making a comeback? I told you, like, if he gets. If he gets a solidified foothold and doesn't have to worry about his backline, he will actually be fine. Okay, so this is another duel. So this is south east? No, southwest. I just don't know where it is. South, wait. Could be here. That's why I don't like some of these quests because it feels like it's really hard to figure out where you actually. Wait, what? Really? Oh, I can't. Yeah, I'm wasting so much time. Forget about that. Some of these missions are really hard because they're like, oh, go to this location. But it's not always obvious what that location is. I would have preferred if he didn't give me. I don't think I could beat her. Is he also attacking? Let's just keep improving our forces. I mean, eventually we'll have to make a move. I would prefer if we don't make the first move. Like, ideally, someone attacks them, they're weakened, and then I just take the city. Ideally. And I haven't been having a lot of luck with these other missions. What rank am I? Oh man, I'm still. I mean, it's not gonna be easy, that's for sure. Okay. Last time I reached here, I was still out there trying to find things. I don't know if they ever request reinforcements from likes of me. Why is the room looks a little different? Oh right, I haven't seen my wife. There seems to be something behind this. Wait, isn't this money? It's around 300. It's probably my wife's secretly hidden allowance. Oh, husband, you have come back. Where did you go? To the market. What happened? Nothing. The position of this, I guess, pot seems to be a little. No. It's like the position of this pot seems to be. I mean, the pot seems to have been moved. Nothing. It's like, wait. Did you find anything behind this? Yeah, return the money. Actually, I did find this. Oh, that is me. Yeah, sorry, I accidentally found it. Next time, you have to hide it better. That's embarrassing. This is for emergency, but since it's found it, then I have no choice but to give it to you. No, it's okay. This is your money. How about just half and half? Wait, what? That was. I should have actually read it. Oh, now I have to play all of that? Oh god, I hate myself. I'm glad to see that hasn't changed. I got a little too excited there and then. Yeah. Whoops. Now I have to redo all of this. That's why I save often. Because sometimes if you're just clicking things and don't pay attention, you might. I still can't believe he assigned me that task. Ah, things did change. I got a different mission last time. Okay, this is the same. I return the money. I mean, half of 200 is not. I mean, half of 300 is not 200, but. Oh, that sounds like I would be screwed. They are still fighting back and forth. That is good. Just keep improving this. I do have to pay attention to my money situation. I feel like if I had joined Dongzhuo a lot sooner, things would actually. Would it be better? I don't know. Send four of you for that. The rest of you for this. And then let's keep doing more of these. See, if I know where it is, I would do it. But the fact that I spent so long trying to find things is not fun. I'm gonna wait and then see if I can get reinforcements. That would be quite nice. I mean, there is a way to win. Oh, snap. Are they gonna finish off Liu Biao? Then they wouldn't go this. Or did they just... Technically, actually, wait, how good are they? Wait, do I still have? Excellent. So they took Jiangling. You have completed that task. I need. Let's keep that. Zhang Liao could have, yeah, the cavalry, you could have that. Do you have, yes. I don't think Cao Cao. Cao Cao doesn't, okay. He refuses. Okay, yeah, they do have a pretty scary force. I'm not gonna lie. There is without a doubt. We, if I want to win this, relying on strategy is like an absolute must. We have to make them fight each other to the point where we diminish. The numbers advantage. I don't know if he can hit that. Yeah, the more we can make them fight each other, the better. And if I can bait out some of their forces to isolate and crush them separately, that would be great. Oh, that failed. That sucks. Wait, what? I'm so confused. Like, what is this? You are pretty smart. We'll lay down another. I need to reposition them. Yeah, they do have a lot of numbers. I need them to position themselves in a certain way. Really? I mean, there's no reason why I don't use this opportunity. Wait, really? You don't even have the ability to like attack an enemy together? I feel like we are doing very cost-effective trades here. Okay, we captured him. That's good. Okay, now we're gonna use their numbers against them. At least that's the plan. I mean, we've already cut them down from like 100,000 to 63,000, and our losses are relatively low, I would say. Man, you are not doing that much damage, huh? Yeah, I want to maximize the damage we can inflict on them as much as possible. At least at the cost of their own troops. I think this still works against officers with 70 something intelligence. They're just a little harder to make work. But they're not wow. I was expecting you to actually finish them off. No, that's not a favorable trade. We still have some time. Yeah, get out of their shooting range. What happens if I move over like this? Can I bait? I'm trying to force this enemy to move back. Okay, your force. Wait, what? That is not what I intended to do. Look. You would be within shooting range, which is not stellar. Yeah, I don't know how likely. Yeah, if I can bait some of them to come out, that'd be ideal. I am not having a lot of luck with this. But hey, the problem is they still have a large force moving forward. That's why I need to conserve. I need to conserve what I have. Yeah, this isn't looking great. Ooh, okay. Right, they have to fight themselves. There's a chance. Huh. I still don't know if fighting in the inner gates would benefit me or hinder me. Okay, do you need to? I need to lay down an ambush here. If possible. Possible I want to lay down another ambush, but I don't think I'm gonna get a chance. Yeah, if I can inflict damage on these two units, that would be amazing. It's Ooh, that's a very good development, actually. Ooh, getting up there is also huge. Okay, we need to use this rare opportunity to really, like, either capture him, which would be absolutely amazing because that would just end it. Oh my god, you are relentless. I love it. We have 21 days. Capture him. We won! Oh, the seemingly impossible! We attack with half of their numbers. It's possible, but man, is it hard. I hope I at least get some of them. Doesn't look like it. I'm not charismatic enough, apparently. Yeah, definitely not charismatic enough. I only got like two nobodies. The best was just refuse to join me. Ah shit, I gotta really use this person. 1,000, woo! Okay, I wonder what my next one is. Oh, I can't request other places. I don't want him. Okay, yeah, I don't want extra ones that I'm probably not gonna need it. I didn't think I would win that. At least not on that first try, so I will take it. I'm assuming he's gonna ask me to attack Liu Bei next. Let's call it a hunch. Oh, I knew it. I don't want to? I hope he succeeds. Ah, shoot, I can't recruit the... Oh, well, too late. Is he gonna tell me to attack in that direction? We are not going to be able to break through that easily. Wait, where did he come from? Oh, from there. I mean, it's still tough. Especially with He Jing literally solidifying his position. Oh my god, he has a larger... He starts off with such a large force. Any of them that I must have, and that you have a chance of, no. Okay, we can have one person do this. Can do that. I'm not even rank 4, damn. I didn't realize how quickly you could rank up just being subordinate. I just do some tasks. I should look at the time. Yeah, I should be ending this soon. Right, no one's there yet. This is a free duel. Well, I should say free because I just don't know how strong they could get. Rip. He's got me there. Not much damage, thankfully. I think I need one more to start learning some abilities. Let's get intel, so I at least know what I've faced up against. Oh yeah, I don't have enough population to... I'm gonna save... yeah. Save up some funds. Do a few more of these tasks. They're not always successful, but... something. And it makes me richer. Slightly. It will take a long time before the population here. Excellent. Wow, they have nothing. That's why he attacked her with that group. Yeah, they have like literally nothing. Wait, what? All right, they're training. That's why I'm like, why doesn't it seems like I get my normal force? Oh yeah, that's literally nothing. All right, let's take them out then. It should be pretty straightforward. Let's just do a save. I will admit that I'm quite happy with their composition because it's a composition I can deal with. It's not like a crazy scary. Composition, so. I need to get both of them. Can we get you up on the walls? Okay, that's half the battle. Yeah, let's start weakening Guan Yu's force because that's actually one of the more dangerous bulls. If I could diminish that force, that would put me in a great position. I'm fine with that, actually. makes destroy use that much easier. Oh, that's not good. Can we bait the obey out? Maybe not. I do feel like eventually we're gonna run out of good talents. Thank you for waking him up. Can you bait him out? Yes! Did he just skip his entire turn? Like, what the hell? I wish I could start fires, but... Man, that really sucks. Okay, now we could target that. I'm fine with that. That actually puts Liu Bei's army in a more perilous position. All right, this is the harder battle. But we actually have Will we actually have to deal with traps? If we could get Lil Bit to come to us, we may not have to deal with traps as much. But we may have to... I mean, that's the thing, like, in terms of numbers, they are... Wait, is Lil Bit coming towards me? That's like wonderful. Like hell yes. I could probably finish off a lot of their units. Oh come on. I do need to put out that fire. I keep pressing the wrong one. Yes, come to me. You know you want to. Let's get rid of Zhuge Liang's main force. There's no way he'll walk into the ambush. Oh my god. I take it back. I'll admit, this scenario can be very fun, but man, they make it so brutal for certs. They're definitely. I mean, I don't know how moddable it is, but if it's moddable, I would definitely change a number of things. Just improve the odds of some of them. Oh my god, there's. This is gonna take a while. Of course, I don't get Zhuge Liao or Jiang Wei or Zhao Ying. Do I get any of them? Not the relevant ones. Oh my god. Am I gonna get none of them? Okay, I got 10 though. Pretty bad, huh? The odds. I mean, we got a couple, but not enough to be like, yay! Overall, it's pretty bad. Let's see. Alright, I'll be right back. Alright, sorry about that. Getting a lot of these interruptions for my. Yay, I'm rank 4! Oh, cool! I'm now closer to the front line. Because I didn't bring all of the troops with me. Oh god, I. Are you kidding me? That is really far away. I don't even think we have enough. Man, I got none of the good ones. Life sucks. Will they attack me? I just don't know. But they haven't attacked Liu Bei for a long time. They do have more population here. This will eat into my income. Well, yeah, playing as a ruler just makes life so much easier. Since you have so much control over what you do. Even if you have a bad ruler, at least you get to make the calls. I don't even get to make the calls here for a long time. I mean, honestly, if I had joined Dongzhuo sooner, it would have been great. Okay, I could learn those abilities. Are they still focused out here? I mean, if they could fight each other to stand still here, that'd be great for us. I'm still waiting for them to complete their task. Let's do this in the meantime. Unfortunately, it takes a while before you could like start convincing them to join you. I don't think enough time has passed. I don't know how long. We make a small. Man, we are running out of officers. Actually, look at the time. Yeah, I'm gonna end this video here. When I come back, this should be an easy win. And then after that, I actually don't know. I think I'm probably gonna be starting to push into this. Start pushing into Sir Jin territory. So we shall see what will happen, because I feel like things are gonna be quite messy. Yeah, if I could be a viceroy, that would turn my situation around a lot. But I need to get so much done before that can happen. Yeah, I actually don't know what's gonna happen. It's a really messy situation. I mean, I can only hope that he gives me good missions. Because if he does, I could get to rank 2 fairly quickly, and then that will put me in a position where I can get a region, and then with the region I can better manage a bunch of things. Until then, yeah, it's a little too hard. But yeah, ultimately, I do want to capture this, take control of this area, kick them out of here, capture these. If I'm viceroy, I control this area, at least I have places to put good officers. And then focus on holding this area, look for openings, and then break through where it's necessary. But it's going to be difficult. This is probably going to be the last easy, I think. We can have a quick look. Yeah, they only have 40,000. Which is like nothing, actually. So we will just have to... Actually, who has... Oh, of course. Yeah, that kind of sucks. Okay, they got you. I mean, once again, if I can make them fight each other, that'll be wonderful. But we will see. Anyways, that will be for the next time I play ROTK 10. So thank you everyone for watching, and I hope you have a good one. Bye.